Wow, life sure is strange, huh? I don't know. The premise of this game is complicated enough, it's kind of difficult to summarize succinctly in a clever way. We're playing the game called Life is Strange. The premise is that we are like a young girl in an art school who's like dealing with her life, and suddenly she realizes that she has like limited like time travel powers, and so she's trying to deal with like, you know, difficult like high school college life stuff, but she has the ability to rewind time and make better decisions maybe. I'm gonna be relying on the chat a little bit to determine what type of character that we're going to be, and I think that'll guide our decisions and set our path on the story, so that'll be fun. This will be a uniquely interactive thing. We haven't done a whole lot of this on either my Twitch channel or the Renegade Constabulary channel. Okay, so you're Tech. Thanks for coming out. Alright, as for everyone else, let's get this party started! We are writing on system storage, which, oh man, my PS4 system storage is an increasingly hilarious situation. New game, because I haven't actually played any of this game ever. As I mentioned a moment ago, for those of you on YouTube, I have seen someone play through the first chapter of this game. I don't know anything beyond that, and I feel like the first chapter is probably a little bit shorter than the others because it seemed fairly sparse. Also, I have 100% juice apple. It's raining. I don't see no men, though. To answer your question, Echo, yeah, I think there's a good chance that I would complete this. Suddenly the game seems very loud. Just like Uncharted, this is one I think would be good to do like a couple installments of. When I saved the Uncharted game after the livestream last week, we were apparently like a quarter of the way through the game already, so it really wouldn't take that long to beat it, I guess. I don't know how long the chapters in this game are, but I believe there's only 5 of them. And games like this tend not to be, like, super long, so yeah, I think, you know, if people are interested in seeing it, I'm definitely interested in playing it. That's why we're here. Can someone tell you the schedule? The schedule is a little bit flexible. In the past I haven't done... Hello, also. I haven't livestreamed, like, super regularly in the past. Lately I'm doing it because our YouTube channel is having technical difficulties. By the way, like, the world is super ending right now. In case you're focused on me and not the screen. Which would be weird, I don't know why you would be doing that. We were at some spooky lighthouse. And, we're in the wilderness. And, you know, there's this weird, like, vortex of doom. I'll answer the question in a moment, I want to get the story started. Before we, get too much... do I just walk into the... Oh yeah, I have to... This bench is important, I think. Hey buddy, FNM tonight? No. If I was going to FNM, well, I suppose I could technically make it to FNM, but I'd have to cut the stream short. Also, I'm sick, so that seems like a poor idea. So does this, though. Oh, I really wanted that boat, too. Maybe I didn't want it that much.
That was so surreal.
Whoa, see that? There was like deja vu, she like echoed. That's clearly time travel.
He could be talking about photography, as he likely was.
Okay. I'm in class. Everything's cool. I am okay.
Yeah, I'm excited for this. I haven't played the game yet, but I've seen a little bit and I'm really excited about it.
Now, can you give me an example of a photographer who perfectly captured the human condition in black?
I didn't fall asleep, and that sure didn't feel like a dream. Weird.
Diane Arbus.
There I can go, look Victoria. At things.
Look at this crap. How can I show this to Mr. Jefferson?
Well, okay.
The class laughing at me now.
I mean, clearly there's a problem here because you've taken this selfie wrong. Like, I can't see your arm at all. So, like, that's like minus points. And we're looking at the back of your head, so that you didn't do that right either. And I can't even tell if you're doing duck face. So, like, you failed the selfie on basically every level. But yeah, quickly to address the schedule question, I try to always stream Friday night at 6 p.m., and then I try to stream at some point, like, Monday, Tuesday, or Wednesday, around the same time, like, some point between, like, 4 and 6 p.m. This is Pacific time, I live in California. I'm thinking next week I'll shoot for Tuesday, 6 p.m. streaming, so... I would suggest following Vasco de Gamer on Twitter, or checking out the Constabulary Facebook page, because I always post crap about it there. Anyway, on with the game.
Why Arbus?
Because of her images of hopeless faces. You feel like totally haunted by the eyes of those sad mothers.
I can't believe I still have this pencil case. I should upgrade to the 21st century.
Is it like a yellow grimace from McDonald's? That's weird. Do I want to look or read?
I haven't kept up with my journal as much as I should.
Let's read the journal. Anybody else looked at this? Let's do like the worst thing you could do to a teenage girl and just read her journal on a live stream. What kind of swear sets up their room this way? The classroom, you mean? This is like a super like modern. I do like video work. Professionally, my job is like making animated explainer videos for businesses, and someone like literally just said like, no, we need a more modern classroom with like square tables with like kids seated around them and teachers standing in the middle of them. Like, well, I don't understand children at all these days. I'm clearly older than I think I am. October, my favorite month. Oh god, there's like so much journal here, isn't there? Maybe we shouldn't read the journal. Good lord, I thought Mist was bad. Am I cycling eternally? Is that what I'm doing? October, July, August, September, something. September, October again. So, like, there's a good amount. Let's see. I see something. My parents love telling me I'm on a loop. Haha, get it? It's sort of a foreshadowing joke. Got accepted into this academy. She's going to the academy. It's cool. Leaving Seattle to go to some place that isn't Seattle. Mark Jefferson is a super dreamy hunk teacher guy. She spelled crazy with a K, so I kind of like her less already. She also wrote the sentence, so I can cut my hair, get a tat, and some piercings, so I definitely don't like her very much. Yeah, okay. Good enough. Oh, there's some other thing that I probably should have looked at, but I haven't.
One of you could do that to me.
Oh, hey, we could take a second shot at making a selfie. Let's see if we could get our duck face on properly.
What if Arbus chose to capture people with the height of their beauty?
Nope, we didn't do it. We failed the duck face.
What kids call a selfie, a dumb word for a wonderful photographic tradition. And Max has a gift.
A Polaroid camera.
Of course, as you all
her
know,
parents don't understand technology.
Has been popular since the early 1800s. Your generation was not the first to use images for selfie expression. Sorry, I couldn't resist. The point remains that the portraiture has always been a vital aspect of art and photography for as long as it's been around. Now, Max, since you've captured our interest and clearly want to join the conversation, can you please tell us the name of the process that gave birth to the first self-portraits.
You talking to me? Okay, people. So I'm gonna need your help. We need to figure out what kind of person we're dealing with, who our protagonist is. Again, we are a young, like, teenage-aged girl. We're at art school. We're excited to be at art school. Apparently, we're excited about getting a tat and some piercings, which... That's, I don't understand this world at all. I'll run through these first couple questions with fairly generic answers, but you guys gotta chime in chat, let me know what we're dealing with. Welcome to the stream, to Kendry. Not much, I'm sick, I got 100% juice apple, and now I'm trying to figure out my existence because life is strange. Were you talking to me, bro?
You're asking me? Let me think.
She looks like she has like the Black Plague or something. Her eyes are so like sunken.
Who knows their stuff?
Louis Daguerre was a French painter who created daguerreotypes, a process that gave portraits a sharp,
reflective
style like a mirror.
I hate her a lot.
Totally stuck in the retro zone. Sad face.
She literally said sad. I mean, I say sad face, but I I do it ironically. I hate myself a little bit now.
Faces, making them extremely popular from the 1800s onward. The first American daguerreotype self-portrait was done by Robert Cornelius.
You're just freaking out.
You can find out all about him in your textbook. Or even
I got that. I picked up on that. In case you missed the segment, I was talking about how this is apparently a very contemporary classroom setup. So, like, this is actually something that's, like, not super uncommon, but I don't understand it, and I never had a classroom like this.
Get it together. Taylor, don't hide. I'm still waiting for your entry, too. And yes, Max, I see you pretending not to see me.
She kind of reminds me of, she looks like Marcy from Peanuts. She's like all freckly with like weird frumpy hair. Like she really, for some reason, reminds me of Marcy. Maybe that'll be part of our, we're just gonna like look at crap other people left around.
I can't believe she made fun of me in class. What is she, 15 years old? And people laughed.
Well, do you not, I mean, clearly I'm out of touch with children, but you're surprised that children are making fun of each other? Like, have you not been to a school ever? Were you just homeschooled up to this point? I just got done watching Mass Effect. Thank you for watching. I know that took like 1,000 years to complete. I don't want to bother you about watching. I own Mass Effect 2, and I have a copy of Mass Effect 3 that I think Tech lent me like 2 years ago or whenever I started doing Mass Effect, and I've just like had it ever since. I'm gonna steal this girl's tablet, because, like, why not, I guess.
I should have known. She'll have better equipment than Blackwell.
Thought it was a tablet. Is this just, like, the world's crappiest tablet? It looks like it's, like, drawn in crayon. Or is it... I don't know what this is. Oh, I can... Wow, I can get real detailed and figure out, like, what file types this digital camera shoots on. Super important. It's like, wander around a little bit. Photo equipment, that's boring. Do we want to, like, talk to this girl? Kate? Oh, wait. Is this plot relevant? Let me look at this ball.
Now I wish I wouldn't have read this. Purge.
Purge? Does that mean she's, like, condoning that we lawlessly kill each other for a couple hours? We love your porn video. Oh, that's lovely. What friendly, great people. I like that for everything you can read, there's like a decrypt into text button. It's like, in case you can't read this like really obvious handwriting, here you go. Hey Kate, how you doing?
Oh, hi Max.
What happened to your head? Are you being attacked by some sort of like brain leech? Lord, it's enormous. You seem quiet.
You seem quiet today.
Rewind time so you can answer the question. I don't have that power yet, but that will literally happen. I've gotten that far in understanding this game. Wanna grab a cup of tea, Governor?
I hear that. Wanna go grab a cup of tea and bitch about life?
Thanks, but not today.
Pornhub sends grade school notes, yeah.
No worries.
Like, when it finishes uploading your video submission, they just, like, toss a note in your window, and they're like, hey, thanks for the porn! Am I gonna use Photoshop?
Looks like somebody was already working on this. Cool.
Why would that? What? Okay, seriously. To expound upon that question earlier about the classroom, we have, like, one tablet that someone just left over here. We have, like, a couple of, like, stools instead of chairs. We have, like, a single, like, computer with monitor and, like, two printers. One computer and two printers. We have, like, three old-school radiators. This place is hipster as crap. And then, like, one TV at the front of the room. Like, I do not... Oh, and, like, one of those... I had to research this at some point, but I forget what it's called. One of those, like, pull-string, like... They always used to have, like, maps on them when I was in school. I'm half paying attention, and AC Syndicate cut me a little slack. God, if I was half paying attention to an Assassin's Creed game, I would be dead. Just literally dead.
Whoa, Mr. Jefferson is not messing around with that monster. He probably paid 20 grand for that camera. I bet he gets pristine digital images. But I still dig my little instant camera.
So I guess I'm gonna just try and like sneak out of the classroom or something. Wait, see if you can P.H. Charles Barkley Oh, God.
I see you, Max Caulfield. Don't even think about leaving here until we talk about your entry.
But I was going to leave before we talked about my entry. Because my duck face, I just can't get it straight.
These future stars avoid handing in her picture.
Do I have to?
Do I have to? I just don't think it's that big a deal.
Max, you're a better photographer than a liar. Now, I know it's a drag to hear some old dude lecture you, but life won't wait for you to play catch-up. You're young, the world is yours, blah, 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 right? But you do have a gift. You have the fever to take images, to frame the world only the way you envision it. Now, all you need is the courage to share your gift with others. And that's what separates the artist from the amateur.
Are we done talking now? Throat punch, is that not an option? No, so far I have not. None of the buttons seem to throat punch so far. I can do this. I can do that thing that Tech always loves to do. Just sort of spin around like an asshole. Yeah, it's great. I still need to get input from you guys about how we're gonna approach our lives as we continue in this world of strange life.
Welcome to the real world.
Hot.
Then I might send you a special picture.
Is that a teacher or a student? I'm gonna assume a teacher.
She plays it so sharp.
I need a serious time out in the bathroom. Splash water on my face and make sure I don't look like a total loser.
I'm not sure that the water on your face is gonna help with that, like, skeleton sunken eye thing you got going on. Is that intentional? Is that like a smoky eye effect for the children these days? Can you fill me in on what's happening? So far, all that has happened is we had some dreamlike vision of a tornado destroying a lighthouse with a boat near a bench. Then we woke up in class, and we were embarrassed by another person. And then we were confused about the fact that children like to embarrass each other.
Here's the portal to Warren's brain.
That's pretty much it so far. Oh man, I totally recognize this song from the OC. Which says like so many things about me, it's insane. Can be super emo and depressed. Yeah, I mean, full on emo is probably a good course to take. you know, life is strange. Today, a person I haven't talked to since elementary school texted me. They were the one who helped get your message cut off on Twitch. She said to go to the bathroom, right? So, like, maybe go to the men's room? No? We don't identify as a man? Alright, we learned a thing. Stop bullying now. Man. I know that this is, like, a thing nowadays, to stop bullying. But, like, it still seems weird to me that this is, like, a movement. Because, like, when I was a kid, it was, like, tough. And obviously, like, I didn't have it as bad as, like, my parents' generation or whatever. Do we want to join the chess team?
This poster has Warren written all over it.
No, it's this missing person.
These missing persons posters are popping up everywhere.
Oh, she went missing on a date. That's unfortunate. For a second I thought, instead of that being her height of 5'5", her weight was 55 pounds. That would be something. Tattoo on calf of a dragon. Oh, she's the girl with the dragon tattoo. I have learned Twitch messages get cut off after 3 lines. Interesting. That's good to know. I will save it, why don't I? Yearbook project. No one has a gold star yet, but Tyler and Jenny are in the lead with a red star and a star of another color. Oh, I found the bathroom, inadvertently. I guess we're doing that.
Nobody can see my meltdown, except for me.
Hey, some graffiti.
Now, who would bother to write that crap?
Hey, wait, Rachel Amber, that's the girl who went missing, right? That is a weird thing to bother writing. There's a poster on the...
last time I got a flu shot, I got the flu. Fuck you.
Okay. Perhaps I should have gotten a flu shot because I am super sick right now.
I feel like the universe is taunting me everywhere I go today. It all started with that bizarro dream in class.
I think that's a good look for her. What do you guys think? Can you play the game as if you were DJ Khaled? The name is familiar. I don't think I know anything about DJ Khaled, though. Oh, maybe I could be a janitor. Can I custode? What's the verb for that? Look at the thing.
I punked the alarm last month. At least I got out of science class for that quiz.
Ooh, tampon dispenser.
I'm good to flow. Thanks.
Weirdly enough, I don't think I've ever seen one of those in a bathroom. Wonder why that would be. Do I need a stall? I guess I need to use the sink, right? Time to use the sink. Just got zipline and syndicate. Well, that's cool. I don't think I'm gonna get a zipline in this game. Or
just
a jetpack.
Stop torturing yourself. You have a gift.
Yeah, it's not actually very helpful advice from the teacher. Like, I get where he's coming from, but it doesn't really give you much direction, does it? Oh, snap. She told that photo who's boss.
When a door closes.
Oh, crap. I saw this once on Fringe. That guy died. Those butterflies killed him.
Okay, girl. You don't get a photo op like this every day.
Do I have a camera button? Photo. I don't think the butterfly's gonna make duck face. Is that I don't know who DJ Khaled is? I don't... Like I said, the name is familiar. I don't know. Maybe I'm really out of touch with the youngins. He would never custode. It's not one of the keys to success. Hey, this guy is in the wrong place. Maybe he's looking for a tampon.
Don't stress. You're okay, bro. Just count to three. Don't be scared. You own this school. If I wanted, I could blow it up. You're the boss.
Blowing up a school like a boss.
So what do you want?
I hope you check the perimeter, as my step-ass would say. Now, let's talk business.
I got nothing for you.
Wow, really?
Let's talk business? You got hella cash.
That's my family, not me.
Oh, boo-hoo, poor little rich kid. I know you've been pumping.
Do kids really talk like this? Around. I can't tell.
I bet
I'm
your
old.
Respectable family would help me out if I went to them. Man, I can see the headlines now.
Leave them out of this, bitch.
I can tell everybody.
Wait, if the butterflies killed them,
begs like a
would
little
it
girl
be called
and talks to himself?
Butter dies?
You know who the fuck I am?
Maybe. I think it sort of depends on the context.
What are you doing? Come on, put that thing down.
Don't ever tell me what to do. I'm so sick.
Oh, hey, Nathan must be like John Locke's long-lost son. You don't tell him what he can't do.
Drugs.
Nobody would ever even miss your punk ass, would they?
Get that gun away from me, psycho!
No. Oh, what you say? Oh, that you only meant well. Well, of course you did. We just game over, or did we?
What the fuck? How?
He just has great memes. I gotta look him up later.
I was in the bathroom.
I love great memes.
He shot that poor girl. I held up my hand, and then I was back here.
These pieces of time can frame us in
I already heard this lecture.
From light to shadow.
Is this what it's like to have, like, ADHD?
No,
is that you're just like, I'm sure I've already heard this. I can't focus on it.
And if Victoria's phone rings, this is real.
Now,
shit!
Can you give me
an she broke her super valuable Polaroid camera. Condition in black and white. How did she even get into the school with a Polaroid camera?
Crazy, I might as well go all the way. Bueller. Can I actually reverse time?
Why Arvis?
I like that there's just like a button for it. Like she did it once like accidentally and she's like, all I gotta do is hold L2. I forgot there's like a limited there's a limit to the time frame on the rewind.
I did it. Can you give me an example of a photographer who perfectly captured the human time machine?
Like, yes, this is exactly what ADHD like.
Bueller? Max, don't freak out.
Polaroid, isn't that an STD? Victoria? I don't know, it's hard to say.
Because of her
keep it together, Max.
You feel like totally haunted by the eyes of those sad mothers in Georgia.
When I took my selfie, Jefferson asked me a question.
So I should take a selfie?
If he does again, I'll know this is for real.
Keep that to yourself. Seriously, though. I can frame any one of you in a dark corner.
and capture you in a moment of desperation. And any one of you could do that to me. Shh. I believe Max has taken what you kids call a selfie. A dumb word for a wonderful
photograph. Yeah, it's a cool power. I like the fact that you have to, like a comic book hero, you have to like hold out your hand and like make it look really difficult.
I can tell.
The early 1800s. Your generation.
So I can go back in time.
Selfie expression.
What if that girl isn't dead yet?
Well, I mean, if you really went back in time, clearly she's not dead, unless something changed, which it hasn't. Photography for not really.
I need to go to the bathroom quickly and check it out.
Now, Max, since you've captured our interest and clearly want to join the conversation,
oh, there's a skip button too. That's good to know.
The name of the process that gave birth to the first self-portraits.
Okay. I think I Feel Sick was definitely the name of that process that we were talking about. Yeah.
I'm sorry. I feel sick. May I be excused?
Nice try, Max. But you're not going to get away that easy. We can talk.
What's with the... There's like... It's like debris like hanging in the sky. Are there like lightning bugs in this room or something? What's up with this?
And I need time to
save. Are they like cherry blossoms?
A process that gave portraits.
Like, what the heck is happening?
Style like a mirror. Now you're totally stuck in the retro zone. Sad face.
I really want to stop her from saying sad face.
And give him the right answer.
Let's do it. Rewind. Yep, zerk making you get plant yet. You can hold R2 to rewind faster. Sure. I think I've gone as far back as I can, so... what? Hmm? Wait, what? How do I resume time? There's no resume time button. It just keeps telling me how to, like, rewind more. I think I have to go most of the way back to actually hear the question, don't I? I think so. Do I need to go all the way back? Okay, I have to go like all the way back before it'll do anything.
Our interest and clearly want to join the conference.
Yes, I've heard this one before. That thing that stops that girl from being really obnoxious.
The Daguerrean process.
At this rate, you'll reach the title screen, right? Yeah, I'm doing super well.
Louis Daguerre, around 1830.
Somebody has been reading as well as posing. Nice work, Max.
Nice work disrupting my class. So long as you've read the book, I don't care what you do in my classroom.
Mainly because it gave the subjects clear, defined features. You can learn more when you actually finish reading the assigned
chapter. How come I can't throw, like, a porn notification at that girl I don't like?
And guys, don't forget the deadline to submit a photo in the Everyday Heroes contest. I'll fly out with the winner to San Francisco, where you'll be feted by the art world. It's great exposure, and it can kickstart a career in photography.
Actually, I think exposure is frowned upon, photographically speaking.
I'm still waiting for your entry, too.
I mean, a lot of governors get in trouble for that stuff, anyway. Good job, X. Happy face. I'd love it if she said that. It'd be, like, at least as obnoxious, though. Oh, hey, let's talk to Kate again.
Nice answer, Max. Are you okay? You look pale.
I look pale? Look at you, lady!
Did we talk at all today?
This is the first time. What's wrong?
I'm sorry, I'm just...
What a weird way to start a conversation.
I know the feeling.
I don't know. I really like to think that if I somehow encountered a weird time travel situation... Like, I'd pick up on all those stupid little clues that they always have in, like, movies and stuff, because I watch all those stupid movies. So if someone, like, came up to me and they're like, Vesco, is this the first time we talked today? I'd be like, oh my god, is it Groundhog's Day? Is it Groundhog's Day? I should go.
I have to go. Too much happening right now.
She does look like she could use a hug. You probably missed it before. She got this note, in paper ball form.
Go.
Oh, I can't read it now. Basically, someone was making fun of her for porn or something. Do I have a run button or something? Yes, R2.
Don't even think about leaving here.
I just want to leave, man. The bell already rang, man.
I'd never let one of photography's future stars avoid handing in her picture.
Why not? I'll try the other answer, I guess.
Yeah, I'm not sure I have one.
Given your selfie output, I'm sure you must have about 1,000 pics by now.
It'll take a long time to find a good one.
Max?
I have too many selfies!
Don't wait too long.
This is a common life problem.
John Lennon once said that life is what happens while you're busy making other plans. Go on now. Don't let me stop you.
But you forced me to stop before. That's fine. Am I required to undo my selection? Your latest action is represented by a mark on the gauge. Okay. Still don't think I quite have the hang of these controls for the reversing time thing, but I really don't think I care about changing my decision there, so I'm just gonna let that go.
Max Caulfield.
Oh. Don't. Rewind me all the way. Good. Sure, I'll recite his own quote to him. That'll show him who's boss.
I'm on top of
his Groundhog's Day situation.
John Lennon once
pray
said
he doesn't
that
ask you about while you're busy a teacher plans in high school.
Max, you're on fire today. All the right answers. Good.
I'm not sure if that's meant to be
make
a lewd
sure
remark.
Working on it by
selfie album is too large. I can't even fit it on my computer, yo. Life happens when you're busy making plans. Yep, we did it. We said the thing. Try talking to him instead of going to the door. I mean, I could. Can I go all the way that far back? Let's see how far back I can go. Whoop whoop dip 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 dip. Oh, I'm talking to her, so let's go forward more. I guess skip. Yeah, skip to the end of this. No, that skipped me all the way back here. God dang it! I want to just like. It seems difficult. I'm trying to just get to the conversation with the guy. Okay, whatever. I'm leaving this room. We'll sort that out later.
Max Caulfield, don't even think about leaving here until
okay,
we talk about
now I'm mad.
I'm on top of it.
Actually, wait. Can I
Max.
Okay. So I can rewind. So this is before I've talked to him and before he's yelled at me, right? So I can now speak to him.
Excuse me, Mr. Jefferson. Can I talk to you for a moment?
Yes. Excuse you.
No, Victoria.
Gross.
Excuse us. I'd never let one of photography's future stars avoid handing
uh-huh,
me a picture.
Uh-huh. Okay, now I say the same thing. So that didn't really have an appreciable difference.
Max, you're on fire today. All the right answers. Good.
See, this is a nice benefit of the time travel power, is that you can get really good grades in your high school art class, you know? It's kind of a big deal.
I hope I have enough time to get to the bathroom.
What's the time limit of the rewind? I'm not sure if it's a set amount of time.
I can't tell anybody.
I'm
crazy.
It generally seems to encompass, like, the previous decision that you made. Sometimes it's more if they're sort of close together. I don't really know any more than that.
Okay, Max, retrace every step. I
okay
washed my face.
That was the last thing I did.
I shredded my photo. Then the butterfly flew in. And I took a photo.
Leave them out of this bitch.
I can
Kate
tell
Marsh
everybody
kills herself.
Ethan Prescott is a
who
punk
is
ass
Kate
bends
Marsh?
Like a little girl and talks to himself.
The name is familiar.
Who the fuck I am.
But I don't know from what.
Where'd you get that? What are you doing? Come on.
No, there really only seems to be one thing I could do here other than like buying a tampon or washing my face again.
You are going to get in hella more trouble for
I need
this
a hammer to break it open.
Would ever even miss your punk ass, would they?
Oh, can I just like
away from me, psycho?
Holy shit, I can't let this happen. If I can reverse time again, I can help her.
It's one of those weird, like,
sick
that clearly is like your life is just messed up, is when you're like, oh, if I could just control time again, everything will be fine. You just say that with a straight face.
Get that gun away from me, psycho!
Oh, well, that didn't work either. All the way back. Apparently I need, like, all of the time to move this cart and grab a hammer and use it.
I'm so sick!
Oh no, this time I keep the hammer, but I traveled in time. Break the thing! Press the button! Everyone has a great party disco time! Not even an hour in, someone trying to spoil the game.
Another shitty day.
Is that what that was? Someone just showed up to be a jerk? That's cool. You're a cool guy.
I just saw a girl get shot and then saved her.
What the fuck is going on? Do not...
From a fire drill, that's what's happening.
Hey, do you hear that fire alarm? That means you should be outside.
I had to use the bathroom.
Girls always use that excuse.
Excuse me.
Oh, hey, it's Porn Stash from Orange is the New Black.
Face is covered in guilt.
Look at him. It's totally that guy.
Then trip on out of here, Missy. Or are you hiding something? Huh?
Thank you, Mr. Madsen. The situation is under control. There's no emergency here. Leave Miss Caulfield alone and
no emergency. Ignore that alarm. No big deal. Not a problem. Hello, administrator person guy. Look at him.
Principal Wells always looks so distracted. I can never figure out what he's thinking.
Yeah, I mean, it's weird that he's not looking at me or concerned about the fire drill or anything. What are you up to?
You look a little stressed out. Are you okay?
There's a fire drill.
I'm just a little worried about my...
Are we all just pretending like we didn't hear that?
Is that all you're thinking about? You can always be up front with me, Max. Or have you done something wrong? Is that it? Well, Max, talk to me.
Okay, this is our first, like, real decision. So luckily we don't have to think too hard about it before we make it because we can rewind time. So let's see what happens if we report the guy.
I just saw Nathan Prescott waving a gun around in the girls' room.
I get it. Prescott. Worried about the future. That's you what sure? the kids are calling
yes.
it these days.
He was in the bathroom talking.
It's like chasing the dragon.
With a gun. I saw everything. He was babbling like crazy.
Okay, slow down. Slow down. So now you saw this without him seeing you.
I was hiding behind a stall. I have the right to be there. It's the girls' room.
I know. I just want to be completely clear what happened. Mr. Prescott happens to be from the town's most distinguished family and one of Blackwell's most honored students. So it's hard for me to see him brandishing a weapon in the girls' bathroom. So what happened next?
Then he left. I ran out here wondering what to do. Are you gonna bust him?
This is serious charge. I'll look into the matter personally. Thank you for bringing it to my attention.
That's it? After what I told
you? We'll continue this discussion later in my office. Please go outside with the rest of your class now, Miss Caulfield.
Of course this academic drone won't do
so now
anything,
I can
since the Prescott family owns Blackwell.
Rewind and figure out what happens
can
if I say the other thing.
My story?
You're able to undo your choices after leaving this. You won't be able to undo your choices after leaving this area. Alright, I'm trying to... Okay, the thing I need a clearer indicator of when I am in control again and when I'm able, and when I've reversed time. That's the thing that's most confusing so far.
You look a little stressed out.
No surprise he doesn't believe. Yeah, I mean, it's kind of a tall claim.
Just a little worried about my future.
You're sweating pinballs. Is that all you're thinking about? You can always be up front with me, Max. Or have you done something wrong? Is that it? Well, Max, talk to me.
No, everything's cool. No problem. Nothing to see here.
Class. Female trouble.
Except you're wandering around like a zombie.
Yeah, female trouble.
First time a student has used that line on me?
It's the truth. I felt dizzy in Mr. Jefferson's
just
class.
Just tell me what you're hiding. You can trust me.
There's nothing
for today's youth, I'd be more serious about
it. I got sick.
Yeah, I mean...
It happens, you know.
School life is more complicated. It gets more complicated every year, I think.
Don't think I don't know what goes on around here. You've only been here for 3 weeks, and you're already causing conflict. I don't think your parents will approve when they find out. Now get outside with class. Please.
So,
No, he does not buy that at all.
So, that's a really weird reaction from that guy. Like, it seems weird that your options are like, you tell him a really implausible story about someone who is unlikely to have a weapon, like, walking into the girls' room and trying to shoot someone, and he, like, totally believes you, or you say nothing is wrong and he assumes that you are the devil incarnate. So this is our first big decision. We got to start planning our character here, guys. What do you think? So, I mean, my inclination is that
Max,
if
you better go on outside.
My inclination is that if our goal is to be just like as emo as possible, then it seems to make more sense to try and like conceal it and like internalize the problem or whatever. But you know, that obviously has consequences. So what do you guys think? Why don't you weigh in?
Don't wander around here. Get on outside.
He's been principal long enough to know what a girl's overreacting. Well, that's both great and terrible. You are the best and the worst. I never did get to actually use the restroom, I'd like to point out.
Max, you should be outside, not in here.
Any takers? Any takers, chat? What do you think? Yeah, I never can tell what he's focused on, or whatever she said before. So I'm literally walking circles around him. The West. Stop it. Tech's not here. You don't have to appease him. So we got one vote for calling out the rich kid on his gun. Anyone else? One vote?
Max, you better go on outside.
Time travelers don't need bathrooms. Is that true? Is that how pooping works? I don't know. I mean, there is the Chronojohn precedent of Day of the Tentacle. But I'm pretty sure... Well, I don't think anyone actually poops in there. And if they did, it would just end up in a different time frame. And that's kind of upsetting. Okay, so now we're even at tell him and don't tell him. We have any tiebreaker? Alex couldn't care less. Anyone else? Bueller? We got some other people watching. Anyone care what happens? I don't know. If we're at a dead tie, I think I like
Max,
this option.
Outside, not in here.
Anyone? Going once? Going twice? Alright, I don't want to hold up the game, so we're going outside. Alright, the tiebreaker ended up being with what we did anyway. So we're good. We're all set. Blackwell Academy, the prestigious school that looks like it's in, like, the zombie-torn husk of, like, a 1970s high school or something. Oh, I have control. I thought we were still doing establishing shots. More missing person posters.
Rachel Amber.
And I get the read button.
She looks so hopeful and pretty. I wonder what happened to her.
Well, if you've ever watched, like, a single episode of Dateline, you know that everyone has a photo of that. Photo that looks like that of them, and they always use that when something goes wrong. I could just sit at the fountain. How's everybody's day going? You like the fountain?
This day has been so insane. Everything is happening too fast.
Is it? Because we could rewind time if that's a problem.
And none of it makes any sense.
But in the 80s. Is it more 80s? I don't know. It feels pretty old.
I keep expecting to wake up one more time.
I'm a little bit skewed, though. The high school I went to, what like, was not updated when I went to it. And was designed by a prison architect. And it showed. There were a minimal amount of windows and an abundant use of, like, really heavy, like, industrial, like, building materials. It's weird. Well, that was nice, I guess. We sat and had a thought, had a think. Ah, you are a teacher. Hello.
Hi, Miss Grant.
Excuse me, Max. I know everybody loves being asked to sign a petition, but would you do Miss Grant a favor and hear me out?
Nope.
Well, I'm kind of in a rush right now. I don't really have the time.
Too bad. Serious things are taking place at Blackwell, and they affect you most of all. Come back and see me when you do.
That's
that
weird. Maybe we should listen Promise? To her. Why is there a drone? I'm sorry. I need to know more about this drone. Oh, it's already flown away. Well, that was weird. Oh, there it is. And it's gone. Sweet. You didn't have air conditioning in your high school in Hawaii, but that didn't matter? Like, isn't it warm in Hawaii? Isn't that a problem? Let me back up to this point and try that again.
Hi, Miss Grant.
Sure. What do you got
sure,
to say?
I always have time for you. What's the petition?
David Madsen, our chief of security, wants to put surveillance cameras all around the campus. Halls, classrooms, gym, dorm rooms, etc.
It's that drone
Blackwell
again.
Blackwell Academy should be a high school, not a high security penitentiary.
I like that one of the answers, one of the options is just David Madsen. That's a name I've heard. I am a human, and I have interest in human conversation. West Day is at an average of 80 to 85, so most people didn't complain. 80 to 85 is fairly warm. Yeah, and the humidity would make that miserable. Could have helped Rachel. David Madsen, that's great. I think we really, rather than like voting on every individual thing, I want to hear your guys' input on what type of character we are. So far, we've got the emo input, and I think that's a good direction. So I think the most emo option here is it could have helped Rachel. So let's start there. And if you guys have strong opinions on what our character should be doing, what our goals are, let me know.
I guess cameras could have helped Rachel. I can see both sides.
You're fair-minded, Max. And we all pray Rachel is found safe and sound, bless her soul. But this petition isn't about her. Blackwell Academy has a noble heritage, from the Native Americans who founded this land.
Yes, I'm sure the Native Americans founded an art school on their land.
Not fear and violence.
So, Valax, just out of curiosity, you just don't care what happens? Are you along for the ride, or are you passive aggressively trying to tell me you're not interested in this game? Or go for the try to kill everyone? I mean, ultimately, I feel like the emo route could sort of lead in that direction. Blackwell is that old? Yeah, I'm curious about that.
Blackwell is that old? That's incredible.
Okay, that wasn't really
you
a question.
Learn a little history about your alma mater. You'll find some fascinating facts. There's a lot of power in this region. I think it helps the creative juices flow around here. Now, before I assign you homework with this lecture, will you please sign the petition to keep our campus from going back to 1984?
Well, okay, we have a vote to try and do good things that screw everyone over the way I've been doing, Mass Effect. I think we have a clear option here. I'm along for the ride, but I also don't care about this game. I'm here to support. Well, I appreciate that, Valax. I do. It's very kind of you. Native Americans are known for their art schools. Is that true? I hadn't heard that. So I guess... thing to do. I mean, we're sort of building off the emo choice here, but if we do want to cause, like, the maximum collateral damage, then we cannot sign the petition and hope that we end up in a police state, so let's go for that.
Miss Grant, I totally respect your passion and knowledge, but some security cameras make me feel a little safer.
I'm not against security, Max. We should all be concerned when private space becomes public. Your generation has been tricked to think everything should be recorded.
What? How dare they? This action will have consequence. So what, like the petition was at like 99 people and like I was the last person on campus who hadn't like talked to her about it? Uh-oh. I can use the map button to check my text messages. Oh my god, so many messages are happening. God, imagine if this happened every time you checked your phone. Alright, what do we got here? Join me for some coffee after school? Please make sure you check out Necromantic on my flash drive. Mwahaha. Let's bush it up. Wait, have to study for a physics test. Did we ever have any input in this conversation? This guy's real clingy. Study for a physics test. If we bust anything, I have to measure its velocity. Can you get my flash drive? Meet you in the lot. Okay, so we have to get his hard drive and bring our camera and meet him in the parking lot. Cool.
Okay, I better get to my...
I'm still voting for being emo slut. Well, I mean, so far we haven't had a lot of slutty options, in fairness, so we can weigh those options when we get there. He wants to pee super hard. Wait, now I can open my journal by pressing the map button? I still don't care about any of this. Oh, I have other tabs, though. Are these shortcuts to places or just like... interesting. Okay, great. I can go to the dormitories.
Come on, Logan, bring it, bro.
I don't think I like that guy named Logan in a Letterman jacket who's friends with someone who unironically calls him bra. I don't think I like that. I don't think I like that at all.
I need to go to my room and return Warren's flash drive. Hey, Logan Robertson. All-American asshole.
Good, we're on the same page about something. Hello, girl who's sitting and minding her own business.
Oh. Hi, Max.
Well, you don't like me? What are you reading?
What are you reading?
Love today or die forever. Don't even say anything.
It's a bestseller. What to say?
Good point. Now
what to say? What an odd way of phrasing that. I don't know. I'm starting to think that maybe we should be like some alien life form that has gained these powers by being an alien and is trying to emulate a human being, but is really unclear on like basic human concepts. So like all these social interactions are really difficult for the alien. I'm thinking that's where my path lies. Let me know what you guys think. The tryst for socially awkward girls with time traveling powers is real. Yeah, I think so. Superman. Hey girls, can I get inside? Can I go in there?
Oh, look, it's Max Caulfield, the selfie hoe of Blackwell.
Oh snap! Shots fired.
What a lame gimmick. Even Mark, Mr. Jefferson, falls for your wave hipster bullshit.
I'm sorry, we're the hipster? Processor. Have you heard
you
of a mirror?
Even say that. I guess you got your meds filled. Since you know all the answers, I guess you have to find another way into the dorm. We ain't moving.
You ain't?
Oh, wait. Hold that pose. So original. Don't worry, Max. I'll put a vintage filter on it right before I post it all over social medias. Now, why don't you go fuck your selfie?
Oh, wow.
Yes, Victoria. I'll get your bony ass out of my way.
Everyone's laying it on super thick with these selfie puns. It's a bit much. So, I think perhaps I've rewound to before she had a chance to take that picture and be obnoxious about that particular incident. Okay, so what do we got here? We got a bunch of bimbos. We got a sprinkler system that appears to be spraying oil for the, like, iridescent rainbow spray it's causing. We've got custodian man. I can look at him.
There goes Samuel da Vinci to paint the window.
So he's got himself a ladder. Okay. Now I got football bros. Can I maybe like intercept their football? Oh man, can we have a Brady Bunch moment where we like smash up someone's nose? Well, that seems significant. Oh, hey, Serpentine. Welcome to the stream. We're playing Life is Strange. I'm not very good at this game because time travel is hard. We're playing a time-traveling emo Martian girl, I think. So, let's see. He climbed the ladder. He hooked the paint up there. And then seemingly nothing happened. So... there was a interaction point. I feel like since he's already up there, I have to like.
I don't want to mess with that ladder and hurt poor Samuel.
I can tamper with the can.
I just want to get Victoria the hell out of the way.
Oh, I see. If I break one of the handle points off.
Okay. Let's see if this works.
I don't think I have anything to just normally speed up time. Aloha, Os Sloth? I don't know what you're referring to. Now, I don't know. So he's going to hang the bucket up there and one of the edges is loose. Isn't that just going to make this, like, bush white? English?
Get lost.
Yes, now I play the waiting game. How very fun. Eh?
Close, but no cigar. They have to be right under the bucket.
What the hell?
Okay. So that makes sense. So now I have to rewind. So we've already tampered with this, right? Okay, it looks like we've already tampered with this. So we got sprinkler over here that we could look at. There's one over here maybe we can mess with and get them out of the way.
Okay, now where exactly is the sprinkler valve?
Okay. I don't know. Where is the sprinkler valve? Is that a trick question? Is this it? Is it in here?
This main sprinkler valve looks easy enough to use.
Oh no, I'm like a few seconds too late.
You have to be right under
the
bucket.
Let's just, back to that point. Figuring it out. Oh, that's cool. Like, I maintained my spatial velocity for some reason. Yeah, that's right. I got those girls wet. No, wait, that's not appropriate.
It's just water. Yeah, water on my cashmere. Do you know how much this fucking outfit costs?
You look great.
I can't even.
I mean, the most accurate thing about this game so far seems to be the amount of swearing and bickering that teenage girls do. So you know, it's got that going for it. My question is, are they really going to hang out for a sufficient amount of time after I've sprayed them with water? That this plan is actually going to work? Or have I screwed that up again, and I will have to rewind? I like my, like, super passive-aggressive pose. It's good. It fits my impatient mood with this guy really slowly climbing that ladder. Yeah, we got lots of nice people coming out to the stream, Serpentine. You among them. Thank you for joining. I don't know if you've heard of this game. It's got time travel and complaining and everything. It's got everything you could want, really.
No.
Did it not? Oh my god, did it not tamper this time? Oh, it's so annoying. Yeah, I feel like we are missing the fast forward option. Hang on. I guess I have to. It's gonna kick me right back to he's on the ladder, right? No, okay. So tamper with this.
Grab that. Samuel is way too close.
Ugh. Back off, Samuel. Nobody likes you. No, I just.
I can't grab that. Samuel is.
Fine.
Way too
go
close.
All the way back. It's fine. We're here to time travel. Fast forward. Can they be covered in paint? I'm trying to make them covered in paint. That's like the point. Okay, so we're doing this. Skip this, yes.
Okay, let's see if this works.
As if you wouldn't see that from there? Like, come on. What difference does it make? Use this. Game can't give me credit for anything at all. Okay, great. If I have both things set up, it automatically does it. Cool, that's good to know. Yes, we're trying to cover them in paint. We're about to see what happens. Apparently we get a cinematic if we do it right.
No way! No fucking
way! You okay, Victoria?
Oh, Samuel, sorry. Wet paint is not good for hair, nope. Sorry.
Get the hell away from me, weirdo.
Leave Pater alone.
Hold on. We'll get some towels. We'll be right back. So move your ass before I dry.
It worked.
So yeah, those Don't towels are definitely going to help bitches. With that paint-covered cashmere, I'm sure. Okay, great. So everyone left. It's all painty in here. Gonna try to avoid stepping in it. How's it going, Victoria?
Hey, Victoria.
What do you want, Max?
Well, here's a question. So we are some sort of emo alien creature. I feel like perhaps we would make fun of her, but like try to be comforting or something. I mean, he was weird, but I don't think he meant anything by it. Well, we can try both these options and see what happens.
Don't say a word, Max.
Oh, wait. Hold that pose.
No.
And no filter needed before I post this. Now, please.
Oh, like, she wouldn't, like, grab it from us or whatever?
To my room.
You do that? I know where you live. So does Nathan.
Maybe I shouldn't have done that.
Wait a minute. Why is she, like, threatening us with Nathan? She doesn't know anything about him having a gun, does she? That's messed up. If you could just replace paint with sulfuric acid. That might be a bit much, I don't know. So we can back up and see what the other option is. There we go. Hi, Victoria.
Hey, Victoria. What
Skip. Comfort.
I am sorry. That's an awesome cashmere coat.
It was. But there'll be another.
Feel less sympathetic already.
Well, you always seem to know how to pick the right outfits.
I do have some talent. Mr. Jefferson told me.
I've seen your pictures. You have a great eye. Richard Avedon-esque.
Serpentine, yes, actually, I've been trying to get a sense of what sort of character we're going for.
Get me a towel before they
as we're going along. So far we've had votes for trying to do the same thing.
Better shot.
That I did in Mass Effect in making, like, well-meaning decisions that have high collateral damage, as well as being an emo slut. And my own submission, I think that we should roleplay that we're being, that we're an alien who's pretending to be a human being, and that's the source of our time travel powers, and I don't know, maybe we've forgotten that we were originally an alien, like maybe something went wrong or something.
I should have played her.
Better
get to my room before I find Warren.
So if you have any thoughts on that, they would be appreciated. Right now we have the decision of whether we want to play nice with the villainous or be like really... There's not a whole lot of middle ground here, which happens a lot of the time when you have a moral choice in a video game. Is like, you can either be like really sassy and snarky, or you can be like super, super compassionate. Like, there's no like middle ground where you're sort of like, hey, like, sorry that happened, but like, I'm gonna get on with my day. It's like, sorry that happened, and like, oh my god, I'm so sorry that everything, that anything bad ever happened to you. Oh, dude. I actually like that you're nice to people. It makes me feel better about being an asshole. Or an ass, or whatever. This is a name I don't believe. Oh, okay, great. We've got another person trying to do something super cool. There's a lot of, like, assholes on Twitch tonight, it would seem. If I was in a position to ban people, I would do that, but I am solo playing because Tech is out of town, so that's super cool. So I'm just going to ignore chat. So, hey, anyone who is listening to me do this right now, spam chat a couple times, that'd be great. So we're trying to figure out whether we want to be nice or awful to this girl. I don't know, what do you guys think? She's pretty obnoxious, but at the same time, the being obnoxious option seems like a bit much. So, I don't know. If we're approaching this from the emo direction, I don't think that we would take the direct route of, like, calling her out on it. Like, that seems too direct or aggressive. If we're trying to be an alien, I feel like we might take the obnoxious route, because, okay, so if you're nice, you're more of a doormat, which might be emo-ish, but, like, I feel like I feel like being that complimentary, well, I don't know, I guess that is more emo, just in general, is being that. Bob Dole is a friend of the tobacco company. Good to know. I appreciate your assistance with the chat, Velox. let's play nice for now, I think. Which is the decision that we have most recently made. I think this first chapter is probably going to be something to help us set the tone. for the type of character that we're doing.
Victoria is going to be pissed we took so long.
You guys took forever. What's up with that?